the Basketball Writers Player of the Year, 6'11" junior Bill Walton.
Bill Walton, in my opinion, was great on both ends of the court. I mean, he was a great defensive player as well as a great offensive player.
Extremely intelligent player, and probably the most impressive thing was he was such a competitor.
Superstar center Bill Walton, maybe the best big man ever to play college basketball.
If you would take all the fundamentals you would want in a center or post player, shooting, free throw shooting, passing, rebound, all those things, I think Bill Walton would rate higher than any player that's ever played.
We went out there and we just did everything we could to uphold the honor, integrity, and pride of UCLA and to take John Wooden's message, to take his style, his philosophy to the world through the game of basketball.
Bill Walton enjoyed a spectacular career at UCLA. 3 times he was named All-America. 3 times he was named Sporting News Player of the Year. His teams won 86 games and lost only 4. There's one game that stands out in his career. It would have to be the 1973 NCAA Finals against Memphis State.
Bill Walton got the Bruins off right by controlling the tip. Walton put the Bruins in front by 4 with a 12-foot bank shot.
Pressure was something that I learned over the course of my childhood to really thrive on and to love it. So that by the time I got to UCLA, pressure, that was something that we wanted.
Walton, who hit on 11 out of 12 shots in the first half, obviously was off to the best night of his career and began tipping in some perfect lob passes from guard Greg Lee.
Bill sort of liked that concept of just being able to catch it and guide it into the basket as opposed to having to even bring it down and get fouled or something. So we started doing that play, and I believe it might have been 6 times consecutively I just came down and threw the ball up, and he scored.
There it is, the Walton again!
We were running the same play over and over, and so during one of the timeouts, Greg Lee looked at the coach and looked around to all of us and said, "Hey, coach, Bill is shooting every single time down. He's got a ton of points. We're up by 25 already. Can we run another play?" And Coach Wooden looked at Greg, looked at all of us, and said, "Why?"
Memphis State had begun to crumble under the relentless attack of the Bruins and Bill Walton.
It was 21 for 22. I kid Bill when I see him now and then and say, "Bill, my defense made you real famous."
Walton missed only one shot on his way to scoring 44 points, and the Bruins broke open a game that was tied at halftime to beat Memphis State 87-66 and claim their 7th straight national title.
It was just a game where it all came together, and even though I had 21 baskets that night, this was UCLA basketball, not Bill Walton basketball.
By the end of the tournament, the Bruins' record-setting winning streak had reached 75 games, and their equally impressive title run stood at 7.